So now, put your hands to the side.